All this should make you feel better.
I think so, Randy. I think I'm feeling better. Although I would have liked to see one of those nurses show up from back in the old days. Oh, those uniforms.
You remember how to do it?
If there's gas in it, I promise you I can fly this thing. Bingo! What did I tell you, buddy? If they've taken her to the safe point, from the air we'll be able to... find her.
Ben, are you okay?
I'm a little dizzy, and I'm sad, Randy. I miss my wife. I want to be with her again, buddy. I'm tired of this job.
Think at least she didn't have to go through all of this.
We're like old men, aren't we? All our talk is filled with the dead. All the people we loved, not around anymore.
We're alone.
Look, Randy, the safe point. You should be able to find them from there. At least I brought you this far.
Ben, are you okay? Ben! Ben! Wake up!
Wait. This is my neighborhood. This is my street.
This was the day. The day the shadows destroyed our town. This is my home. I don't want to go inside. Shannon.
Lydia!
No! This isn't how it happened. You weren't here.
More to think about them.
Brave Ben has died in the accident. His body is stuck in a mess of iron. Ben died in the accident.
Bloodstained fragments from the safe point. The new laws lie. It looks overrun. Shadows can't be stopped.
The safe point is no more than a trap used to hunt the survivors.
Ah!
radio broadcast. It's the trap the new law created, pulling in survivors from all over the city. They take people, use them. They're more dangerous than the dead. it's too quiet. Something's not right. Have they found any survivors?
Looks like they found a young woman. A redhead, you know.
It's the damn radio that broadcasts regularly the false message that attracts the survivors. It should end once and for all with a lie brought to this dead city. It's like the rat said, we all make choices. These men chose to lie and to kill. They chose the worst in themselves. But it ends now. Get out of here, Randall. You're cornered. He's no one I know.
I said, throw down your weapon!
It's not even loaded.
Tell us where he's hiding.
Throw down your weapon, or I swear I'll shoot!
Sooner or later, you'll tell us. Do you hear me?
This broadcast was recorded on the 1st of June.
This must be their base. Stella is here. I can feel it. My family. This is it, Randall Wayne. This is it. A fragile-looking door. I can easily break through it.
Here! Stay near the door, you bastard!
Backpack. All my stuff's inside. That's Stella.
How old do you think they are?
Probably not even 18.
I think it's a woman, right?
You look dirty, sweetheart. This is procedure. Shadow is always a procedure.
Thank you. Take off your clothes. We have to decontaminate you.
I'm fine! I'm clean! I promise!
I'm sure of that. More importantly, you're a pretty girl. But we have to be sure that you aren't going to bite us. The shower will help us to be sure. Take off your clothes.
Oh, please!
We'll do it the hard way if that's how you want it.
Here, get dressed.
What? How did you find me?
People who make noise stir up a lot of attention. Hurry up. We need to get out of here.
Wayne, what happened to us? Where's Sam and Ben?
They're all dead, Stella.
But they said this was somewhere safe. That they'd put us in quarantine. That Seattle...
You've just seen it with your own eyes. Seattle is dead. That blood in your saliva is the only real thing we have left, Stella. Now, have you seen my wife and daughter? Shannon? Lydia?
No, Randall. But they have people trapped all over. They could be here somewhere.
Come on, let's go. We've got to find them and leave this place.
Quick, Stella. We need to get out of here.
We'd better turn off the power if we want to move on.
Let's go.
What was your favorite baseball team? The Black Sox?
Shut up, dumbass! All the sellouts from that team are dead, just like the other.
I need help!
Don't worry, I'm here.
Now, let's go!
Turn off the power if we want to move on.
Somebody has used this door recently. Send reinforcements to check the generator area.
Generator. If I turn this off, all hell will break loose. It'd be my pleasure. Stella. Hurry, Stella. Through this hole. I'll catch you.
Still in there somewhere. I know it.
I don't want to be a monster. Don't let me become a monster, Randall. No.
Stella, no. What are you doing?
Kill me.
No.
Kill me.
I can't.
You have to. You
no.
have to.
Never.
Kill me.
Nowhere. Choose to be strong for Carla. Choose to be strong for Sam. For Ben. Choose to fight, Stella, no matter what. Choose to live. I should have died with you that day, my daughter. But I didn't. I couldn't bear it. I put it out of my mind, like it never happened. Buried the memory so deep, even I couldn't find it. I made a different choice this time, Shannon. A choice I can live with. I'm ready.